Hi there, how are you? Hope all is well. I wanted to send you this video just as a quick reminder that if you're in need of any professional services, doesn't have to be real estate related, that instead of going to, say, Google and or Yellow Pages and gambling with someone that you don't know, feel free to drop me a line, either send me an email or give me a call. I know lots of people in various industries, and certainly would only recommend you people that I have had personal experience with as well, and that I would be willing to attach my name to theirs. And I know this would certainly be better than gambling with someone that you didn't know. An example would be if you needed to have some housekeeping done. There's someone I know. Her name is Melissa. I've recently spoken with her just to make sure it was okay to pass her name on to you, and she said that that was okay. She does have some spots in her schedule. So if you're thinking about getting some housekeeping done either on a regular basis, say every week or every other week, or even potentially just sort of a one-time thing where you've got some visitors potentially from out of town, for example, some family coming in, and I know it's a busy time of year we're getting into, and you need some help getting the house cleaned, then Melissa certainly does a great job. So you just feel free to give me a shout either by email or by telephone, and I'll get you hooked up with Melissa or anybody else for that matter. So in essence, if you catch yourself going to the computer, going to the Yellow Pages or Google or what have you to try to find somebody to get a job done, what I would suggest is think of me first. Give me a text or an email or a call, and I'll let you know if I've had some experience with anybody in that particular field. And if I have, I'll be more than happy to pass on your name to them or their name to you. So I hope to talk to you sometime soon. Again, I hope all is well, and until we talk again, enjoy your week.